This is awkward.
Why are you so nervous? This is just bad.
Okay, okay, now what? Okay, that's enough.
Now I swear, you are a natural.
Where did you get these anyway? Are the Muppets just giving you stuff now?
Generously. Not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth.
Thank you. one and the same, one connected. Essence. Sounds like a load of Buddhist malarkey. Farley would bust hearing me spout this. Yeah, I really don't get it. Regardless of what it sounds like, we need all of it to be, well, healthy. All of it. I'll spell it out.
feel like I should say something. We haven't heard. Shavar. So, well, so we assume that Shavar, well, the attack is inevitable. It's we just don't know when. So, Shavar and her family, and others she trusts, I guess. Well, they'll arrive when they can. Without giving, you know, like covertly. So the plan will happen. In spite of our, we're locking down as much as possible here and moving everybody out. CW will stay here. And I'll go to Murray at the last possible moment. Most are gone. There's just a few left here now. The mayor got out early. I don't even know why I'm recording this. It's like somehow we'll live on or something. I guess this has meaning if someone listens, but who? A new one? A new arriver. Oh, God, the kiosk out front. I need to update that message. of us. We should tell these stories because it saved us, and there must be more.
It was in the middle of the afternoon.
I was watching the sunrise.
It was about 2:30 in the morning.
December 26, 1948.
May 7th, 2009.
September 3rd, 1995.
I was down by the river.
I was hiking in the desert.
In the park with my grandpa.
I looked up and saw
a brilliant flash of light.
Exploded in the sky.
The light just
flew into the clouds behind the trees
and disappeared. I looked around and, you know, to
see if there was anyone around.
See if anyone else had seen what I had seen.
There was no one around.
They all saw it too.
Bob definitely saw it.
Well, it was just beautiful.
There was something calming about it.
Yeah, I don't want to tell you, I was kind of freaking out.
I tried to follow it, studied it, and looked at it.
Wanted to see it again.
I came to a place where it had disappeared.
Overlooked, but I found nothing. And it streaked through the sky again.
It seemed like it was looking for something.
Looking for someone.